Homeless World Cup is a football tournament with purpose. A World Cup, but not like you know it. The players are from all around the world, but they're not global superstars. Not yet. They're people who have experienced homelessness or social exclusion, but are trying to move their lives forward. Pulling on their nation's shirt becomes a springboard to a new beginning for so many, giving a newfound purpose to those who lost theirs. A chance to express themselves, on the pitch and off the pitch. Going from exclusion to acceptance, the Homeless World Cup is a celebration of unity and transformation that's been hosted around the world, from under the lights of the Eiffel Tower to the beaches of Rio. The rules are simple. Four aside, with three outfield players and one goalkeeper. Each team has a squad of eight, with rolling substitutions allowed throughout the game. One attacking player must always be in the opponent's half to create a three-on-two with attack and defence. Games are 14 minutes, fast-paced and full of goals. If tied, the match goes to sudden death penalties, no draws. The football on show is breathtaking, competitive and a joy to watch. Played in the true spirit of sport. Fair play is at the heart of the tournament, so everyone plays until the last day. Away from the action, the Homeless World Cup is a festival of friendship with new friends made forever. Laughter, singing, and lots of dancing once the final whistle is blown. A tournament with a legacy to transform lives. A world without homelessness. That's the goal.